two, one.
Happening. I should have never gone to school on the East Coast. Ago, but it's still pretty deep. I'm headed to the library, gonna do some studying before midterm. Alright, doing a quick study break, gonna get some bubble tea. So today's a little bit of a big day. Princeton University is hosting some very, very famous people. Darren Aronofsky, who directed Black Swan, Fox CEO Peter Rice, and Fox Digital Studios exec VP David Worthen Brooks. They've all been invited to do a talk here at Princeton, and me and a few other students got selected to go to a dinner beforehand with them. So yeah, super excited for this. Heading to the restaurant now.
Storytelling is more than an art, it's more than a science, it's what makes us human. There's something very unique going on with the human species where we can unite under a story and do miraculous things. We can build a space station, all these countries around the planet coming together to make one of the greatest engineering feats in history. And that's all because of story. It's all because we can understand. I think all of us, no matter if you're a mathematician, you're a scientist, it's about telling a story. And that's how you communicate. You read Origin of Species, he's telling a story more than anything else. My partner at Protozoa, his name is Ari Handel, is under his PhD in neuroscience, and was my college roommate. So hold on to your college roommates. The guys who win the Nobel Prize are the guys who win your top story.
You so fucking precious when you smile. Yeah. Hit it from the back and drive me wild. Girl, I lose myself up.
Alright, if you're a little new to the vlog, I used to have my electric skateboard, but I had to send it in for repairs, and it just got back. It's the Acton Blink S2. I did a review on it a while ago, but I love it. This thing gets me in class so fast.
Yeah. Hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the bros.